James here, and I'm just in the back streets of Italy. A lot of the stores are closed. It's Sunday, except this store behind me is still open. All these little drink cans and stuff, they're available 24/7, so someone's got themselves a really good automated business. So my challenge for you is, how can you automate your business so that people are buying things even when you're not there? I'm James Schramko, and I'll catch up with you with another business tip soon.
It's too shaky. Look.